Another feature of MS Excel is autofill. So autofill means automatically fill the cells with some predefined data. Automatically fill the cell with some predefined data. Like if you have to type the month of a year, January, February, March, April, what you can do, you can just type January and February, select the two cells and bring your mouse cursor to this position. The mouse cursor will change to a plus sign, with clicking drag the mouse downwards. Automatically March, April, May, June, July will appear automatically. You don't have to type it here, so your time will be saved. Similarly, suppose if you have to type Sunday, Monday, Tuesday in a row or in a column. So just type Sunday and Monday. Select the two cells, bring the mouse cursor here. When it changes to a plus sign, with clicking drag the mouse downwards. Automatically remaining days, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday will appear automatically. So this is autofill. Using autofill feature, you can fill up cell in a row or in a column with predefined series of data. Generally, month and days you can fill it up. Similarly, numbers, even numbers, odd numbers, or a pattern you can also fill up. Just write the first two numbers, 2 and 4. So their gap will be 2. So select it, bring a mouse cursor here, drag it. So remaining 6, 8 will appear. In this way, you can fill up a pattern.